Admit versus confess, these are the different syllables, but different meanings. Admit mean maan lena, theek hai, kisi cheez ko maan lena, kisi cheez ke upar jo hai razi ho jana. Always try to admit your fault, apne jo hai hamesha apne faults ko maanna chahiye. Confess ka matlab hai aitraaf karna, he confesses his guilt, theek hai. Maan lene mein aur aitraaf karne mein fark hai, theek hai, aitraaf karna aur maan lena.